Listen, I understand that the Bobcats are a very proud institution. I understand that over there in Big Sky Country, there's a lot of opportunity for people to do a lot of things. But to be completely honest, I knew of the Montana Grizzlies, okay? I've known of the Montanimals that represent the University of Montana. I had no idea there was a Montana State until this man, Joe Thompson, stepped up wearing jeans and a tucked-in t-shirt. This film production major put your university on the map like no human in the history of Bobcat Montana State basketball. He should be on scholarship. He should maybe be athletic director. And I think all these other titles are things that Joe Thomas would relish in, or Joe Thompson would relish in.
No, yeah, I love that. I would totally take that.